There's 15 hours to go until the big day tomorrow morning, my ordination to the diaconate. A bit nervous, which is natural, but also feeling a great sense of unworthiness to receive such a great grace from the Lord. So I just pray that I'm faithful to live out in the best possible way this state, this vocation.